All right, go back. Woo! Elephone challenge. Yay! Okay, wait, before I start, there's something I want to change. Mm-hmm. Okay. Well, let's go. Olympus Coliseum Part 2. Well, that's what I've been asking too. That's new. Oh, hell yeah. Right, I have to do the tournament. Sign me up then. Who do we face first? Let's see. Spin Strike. Jesus. Oh, we're doing this already? Okay, fine. Okay, this is more difficult as I expected. And I have to change the settings a little bit more. Just to make sure everything's good. Also stop. You're not quite ready yet. Aha, I knew it. Wow, is that really not doing... Wow. Well, doesn't surprise me. Okay. Now it should be a lot better. Let's go! So many combos, amazing. No, how did that hit me? Well, I guess I have to get more serious. Let's go.
Prepare.
Over here.
You're gone.
Boom! Bring it on! That's the semifinal? Jeez. And you are all snap.
Okay, let's review. State your crime, prisoner.
I exist. That is my crime. It is inexcusable.
Ooh, good. Very good.
What's wrong with Orin? He's never acted that way before.
Okay, so you made one lousy mistake. You exist. But hey, I'm a forgiving guy. You keep your end of our little deal? I'm willing to overlook a transgression or two.
I understand. Defeat Hercules.
And his meddling friends.
What? No. Only Hercules.
Let's do this and this.
Oh. Don't tell me you've forgotten who's in charge. Oh. Hercules and the other three. Are we clear?
We're clear, Hades.
Lord Hades?
Lord Hades.
Good. Now go.
So that's how he's controlling Orin.
Oh my god. What a jerk.
What's wrong, Sora?
Oh. Orin's in trouble.
Orin?
Like,
oh, jeez.
Brainwashed him.
Oh god.
Some kind of a statue.
You know something? That sounds kind of familiar.
I'm gonna change the priority on the PCSX 2. Yeah.
Hades may be using the statue to hold Orin's free will hostage.
What do we do? That's a lot better. Wow, that changes everything.
It's gotta be somewhere in the underworld.
Right. That's a lot better.
Tell me you're not thinking of leaving. You've got a match coming up.
I'll fight Orin in the final. One on one.
Oh, you will.
I'll draw things out to buy you time.
But...
Just hurry back. I know you can do it.
Congratulations. You've got a deal.
Thanks.
On one condition. The Keyblader here and his trusty friends have to meet the winner in one final clash. What do you say?
That'll drive the crowd wild.
It better. I promised the crowd the event of their afterlives.
Huh. Get it? Because they're dead.
Yeah, sucker. You know, for me, the rest is smooth sailing.
Okay, cool. Whee! That's not... You know what? Fuck it. This works. Oh, wow. I didn't expect this to happen this soon. There we go. Whee! Oh hey, I can challenge him now. That's gonna be fun. Who cares? Let me save first. What's this music? Oh, okay. Apparently, I choose that one. Okay, let's do this. Oh, this is gonna be really bad. What? One co- oh god. One combo is enough, huh?
Prepare.
That was nice. Yes. Uh-oh, here we go. Yes, yes, yes! No! Fuck! Okay, this is the last time, then I won. Oh, please don't fuck this up now. Yes! Yes, 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 yes! Yes! I'm gonna do it! Woohoo! Da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da
Be gone.
Oh boy. That was nice. Veil of Horn, you freaking rock! More? Let's go.
Wonderboy would lose, but it was still a fair fight. Come on, is that really so wrong? Huh?
Really, a fair fight?
Laugh, laugh, laugh all you want! Because the laughing is about to stop. Wanna know why? Because now we're gonna play by my rules.
Yeah. Hell yeah.
You take it over. him.
As usual.
We can't win.
Because it's his underworld.
Gee, but how do we beat him?
I think a true hero should be able to help.
But you...
I owe you one, Hades. I didn't hesitate to give my life for Meg's. Then I remembered. A true hero is measured by the strength of his heart. I'll never forget that again.
Just no more crazy stunts.
People always do crazy things when they're in love.
What is so funny, you imbeciles? How dare you get a happy ending? How dare you?
All right. Let's go.
That's it.
And now. There we go.
You won't stop a true hero.
Take that. Prepare.
Oh boy, Hades is getting fucked by me. And you're done. What? You sneaky little beast. Die. Attack Hades with the Aura Sphere. I get it.
Everything you've been through.
I suppose.
I should thank you.
Not at all.
Fine.
I mean, sure, you could thank us a little.
You should say what you mean. I guess I could spare a few words. Thanks for meddling.
Hey, what's that mean?
He's just too cool. Yeah, Guardian Soul. No, that's a Keyblade.
Thanks again, guys. You're the best.
Sounds like somebody's feathers are a little ruffled. I'm kidding. Thank you, Sora.
Shut up. Da 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 da. Woohoo! Hell yeah. I wanna go there. I wanna go there now. This one's gonna be impossible, but fuck it. We're gonna do it now. Yippee-da-doo, whoops. Yippee-da-doo. Yay. So. Back here again, I suppose. Sure, why not? Let's do this. There should be... Yeah.
Jack!
Zora! Some assistance?
That's Zora, Donald, and Goofy.
Will you leave a mate to perish?
Aye, aye.
New Keyblade, please! So, this one then, huh? Hell to the yeah! I mean, the air combo boost vanishes, but fuck it! More damage, baby! Hell yeah! Now that's a blade!
Be gone! Be gone!
Prepare.
A bam! Nice. Ajá. Elizabeth. Oh, jeez. We get it. Yep. Pirates of the Caribbean. Oh, for fuck's sake. God damn it, Veilaform, why do you have to? Get over here on the sunlight so I can kill ya. No? Oh, for fuck's sake. Good job.
Be gone. Be gone. Be gone.
Hell yeah. Hello! Uh-oh.
Don't remember inviting you.
So it was the organization. We'll handle this.
The darkness of men's hearts. Drawn to these cursed medallions. And this heartless. A veritable maelstrom of avarice. I wonder. Are they worthy to serve Organization 13?
And you want an answer now?
And you want an answer now? Oh, this is gonna get funny. This boss is so easy, it's embarrassing.
Not over yet.
Hello.
Throw him overboard.
Aye, aye.
Barley.
Excuse me.
Excuse me.
Barley.
It's a bit of a pirate's code.
Anyone who invokes parley must not be harmed till negotiations are complete.
This is no time for rules.
True. But as we're honorable pirates, we should always stick to the code. All right, you. Out with it.
I surrender the chest with my humblest apologies.
Rather accommodating of you, mate. And for that you want...
Just a few souvenirs. For the memories.
Huh?
Oh no! We can't stop the curse unless we got all the medallions!
Our friend's about to learn what it means to cross a pirate.
Oh.
Uh-oh.
Zora, Donald, Goofy, he's yours.
And so Zora and his friends died, drowned underwater, never to be seen again. Except not. God fucking damn it. Get him! That was lucky. Get out of here. All right, Skeleton Jack. Next round. Whoops.
Yeah.
Be gone. Be gone. Be gone.
No, 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 not, not in the shadow. Should I try it? Fuck it, why not? No, stop it. No, no, wait. There we go. What the hell was it loading the entire time? This is not good. Oh, wow. One more try. That's why I was so ridiculously high. Well then. Uh.
Be gone. Be gone.
Ah, damn it. That was supposed to be working. Another time. Let's get ahead of the story. Oh, there is another one. So close. Yes. Got it. Yep. There he is.
Be gone. Be gone. Be gone. Prepare.
Got it. So, I really need to save here, because I'm quite certain that this boss is impossible to beat. So I'm gonna end here, I'm gonna save here, try out the boss in Veilor form, but I'm very certain that it's actually impossible. And then next episode we can beat him in regular mode, and then go over to the next one. Port Royal. Yep, there he is.
Go, he's for me.
Now to break that curse.
Then what's this?
Oh, I understand. Jack must have been cursed by that monster, not from taking the gold.
Oh, I've no worries then.
It's okay, Jack. We'll just have to defeat the monster, that's all.
Take the gold!
Yep, I can't attack him. You have to attack him with magic, but Veilor form doesn't have any magic. So it's impossible to attack him. Literally impossible. I don't do any damage. Well.
Be gone. Prepare. Be gone.
Well,
prepare.
But that means that's the end for today. Next stream is gonna be on Saturday. Maybe. I'm not certain on that one actually.
Be gone.
It was a fun episode. And hey, we beat Bayonetta, so that's awesome. Next episode, we're gonna kill that monster and play Kingdom Come afterwards. So that was really fun. Oops. Whew. So have a good day, have a good night, whatever time it is at your place, and as always, stay awesome. Until next time, with more Kingdom Hearts, and then Kingdom Come. So, bye bye everybody, and ciao!